What the heck is going on? Wait, why am I getting knocked out of it when I have stout heart? I'm so confused. What is causing that? So green. What? I don't get it. Like, why did it run out for me? I have gauge.
Oh,
What? That is so rude. That is so rude. That's rude. You can't do that. Not in the middle of an attack, pussy. Get your girlfriend to save you? Holy fuck. See, guys, you don't want a man like Gallanza. Fucking calls on you. See, girls, don't go for Gallanza. What a creep. Please, Maglielle, my love, save me. Save me from the real draft, the Chad Sigma draft. My beta draftness can't handle him. Oh yeah, that doesn't count. I was talking shit. I don't count that as a loss. Fucked up. Oh no. I wasted a pot, like two pots. Run to your little potato girlfriend. Run! Get out of here! Wow, that's so unfair. It's okay. I think this run is good. I think we're doing well. I know we wanted to go for no deaths, but I think this is good. I think we're displaying dominance. I think we're displaying dominance. What do you guys think? I mean, the man had to call his girlfriend on us. Oh my god. Stand still for me. Have you cornered? Come down. Run! Run! I'm telling you guys, you can't play, you cannot play Vaseraga without doing the slow walk. The slow walk is necessary. It helps you build power in your heart and in your mind and in your soul. What? Oh my god! Okay. I like having these ults because I can just pot for free. Nah, I gotta wait a bit. I took too much damage. What are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing? What are you doing? Don't call the weapons. Don't call the weapons. Yeah, I go dance in the middle, stupid.
Come on.
Nice. Get those French fries. Blade of the Moon, and then I have my invincible again. I think that was a good run. What do you guys think? Pretty good. It's not bad. I could have gone without the three deaths. To be fair, they were like kind of dumb. Those deaths were kind of dumb. I was trolling a little trolling, but I didn't actually have to stand up. So actually, that's actually within my build, right, guys? I'm allowed to use my potions because I built for them, right? Right, guys? Right? So I technically didn't die because that was a part of my potions, right? Is that cope? Am I coping? Am I coping or is that real? Because I spec for the three potions, technically. Big cope! Awesome, H-Man. Come on, guys. Come on! Also, I died insulting the guy, which was, like, pretty funny. Right? I mean... I called him a fucking beta cock and then he killed me. Well, technically he didn't kill me. He didn't kill me. His girlfriend did. So was I wrong? Was I wrong? Was I actually wrong about him? Not really. I was 100% telling the truth. Thank you, Yola. Thank you so much. All right, guys. Thanks for watching my video on YouTube. I really appreciate it. Twitch.tv/Leaflit if you want to watch my stream. And more tutorials coming up on YouTube. Peace out!